Jin, why did you run away?
I wanted to catch an eel for your dinner.
Were you planning to catch it with your bare hands?
Yuzo said you'd get rid of me as soon as you had a son of your own.
Jin, come here. Your friend is wrong. A path ahead may take a lifetime, but I will walk it with you. Always.
We'll be watching the cliff face. Colder than last time. If I attack the gods, it will prove I'm the monster they think I am.
Heard Lord Shinra will give a speech outside the main keyplate. He wants to rally the men. Maybe we're finally going to march against the Khan.
Heard something. Worth a look.
This ends!
I see him!
Someone there?
Thought it was something.
It's a warning.
could use my grappling hook under the bridge. Or find a way to make sure I'm not seen.
Turned the straw house against us. We shouldn't. We're not warriors. We're merchants. Remember all that Ataro? The silk trader? Maybe he got some goods.
He was his only business.
Now she's a bloated corpse. Poison made her bleed from her mouth. That's why they search up your heart. Who knows what we might be bringing?
I would never.
What you eat and drink, and don't let their arrows hit you.
Uncle, you can't know I'm here.
Should have delivered that speech together.
Damn you, Jin.
stirring speech, Lord Shimura. May it carry us
to the Mongols have much to answer for. It is our duty to ensure their threat never reaches the Shogun's domain.
I have heard the Khan now wields the same poison as Lord Sakai.
Do not speak his name in my presence. Forgive me, because of him, bandits have learned to use poison to murder our people. The ghost has unleashed a hell upon us.
He will not escape us.
He's a cruel thought.
His quarters are on the top floor. Now's my chance to get up there.
The Mongols have suffered defeats at Granite Pass and Jogaku Temple. We believe Lord Sa... The ghost is responsible for both. What do you wish to do?
We will deal with the ghost once we defeat the Mongols.
The Shogun's orders were clear.
I am aware of his orders. Our first priority remains the Mongols and their leader.
Of course, Lord Shimura.
Have you learned the Khan's location?
The scouts we sent north never returned. I fear they were caught or killed.
Show me where they were searching. We will march in their footsteps and see where they lead.
Leave the message where he can see it.
He's here! Guards!
Uncle, forgive me for not facing you in person. The Khan's fleet has gathered at Port Izumi. His ships are loaded with poison that will devastate the Shogun's army. But when the next storm arrives, I plan to kill the Khan and sink his fleet. I ask that you join me. I hope we can meet again. If not as father and son, then as warriors who have walked different paths. Whatever you believe I've become, I will always be your family.